Hey guys, how you doing? It was my son's birthday today. Still my son's birthday. In honor of my little boy being a little man today. Well, I guess he's not really a little man. He's kind of a big man. He's got like man legs now and man hands, and he's a man child. Anyways, in honor of my little man growing up on me and being another year older, who is super excited about his cards. He really believed me that I really didn't find any cards, but I did. I succeeded. Mom of the year for me. Oh yeah, I was super excited. So excited to see his face that I totally failed and didn't take a picture of him when he was opening his cards to capture that smile, that excitement. I'm so grumpy, but at least I was there firsthand and I got to see it anyway. He probably is very appreciative of it too, because he hates pictures like crazy. Anyways, so Mikey's here. Kobe's over there. She looks super cute tonight. She got her eyebrows did. Anyways, but like I said, in honor of my boy, my little man, I'd like you to say hello to my little friend. Yes. Scarface, Tony Montana. Yeah, say hello to my little friend. You get it? You get it? Yeah. Told you. How many times have I told you guys? I'm cheesy. I'm a dork. I'm just crazy, goofy, like, dork. But it's my charm. I promise. Or just really annoying. Either way, but in honor of my little man, my little friend, I'm gonna show you all my little toys that I have in my little collection. Actually, it's not really a little collection. It's kind of a big collection now, but it's probably a littler than somebody's collection out there, because I'm sure there's a lot of people that have big old toy collections. Mine's getting kind of massive. But, so you saw my little friend, Scarface. I know you've seen Mikey. Just wanted to remind you, I have a little Mikey, or my pet monster, like I said. Still keep forgetting to look and see what his real name was on the movie. But anyways, I have Mikey. So he is up on auction right now on my website on eBay. Nix.what, N-I-X.W-O-T, Web of Toys. I'm starting to think maybe I should call it what? Nix.what for Web of Things, because like yesterday I put up some really cool socks. They're not really little, so I don't think I should talk about it, but at the same time, they are pretty cool. I found like the 80s classics, Jaws, E.T., Dazed and Confused, which I think that was actually 90s, but still, it took place back in the 70s or 80s. I think it was more 70s, but anyways, who else is in there? Back to the Future socks, the Big Lebowski, the dude. I think I'm still forgetting one more. Oh, Fast Times at Ridgemont High. Anyways, so that's why I think I should maybe be Nix.what, Web of Toys, or Web of Things, because I do have a lot of stuff up there. Anyways, back to the little stuff. I have the world's smallest, or world's littlest, since we're talking about little things, Transformers. So I have the world's smallest, littlest, Optimus Prime and Bumblebee. So I have them up on an auction together. And then I have like these little mini action figures. Like, it's like a little custom bundle, but I actually think these are really cool because they're like super tiny. Like, look how little they are. See how little they are? They're just so little. Little guys. Little guys. So I don't think you really play with these though. They do move. It says they move at least. I swear I saw it somewhere. Don't ask me where, but it's somewhere. Like, do you see this stuff? Like, okay, obviously made for children and not 45-year-old women, because I have old eyes, okay, guys? Like, and then with, like, little fishnet going on right here, like, yeah. Can you read it? You read it. Just tell me. Tell me anything it says. Okay, if I held it up a little bit longer, maybe you could, but either way, it's super small. Oh, it probably says, do not eat. Oh, duh. Like, who would eat it? But you know what I mean? Like, it states the obvious, maybe. Or just stupid stuff like, oh, made in China. Okay, whatever. Rambling. Okay, so, do you guys remember back in the day, micro machines? And the guy who would, like, just sit there and, like, like, I can't even do it. But, like, he would talk so fast. Like, it's like, how the heck can somebody talk that fast? But he did, because he was, like, the micro machine guy. Gosh. God, I can't think of what his name was. Either ways, they're not micro machines, but very similar to micro machines. It's by Jada Nano, Hollywood Rides, The Cars, but they're just like micro machines. But I have, it's the Jurassic World. Can you see it? Like, I feel like that light's just annoying. Anyways, so I have the helicopter, the Jeep Wrangler, and the Ford Explorer. I don't know. I thought these were, like, super cool. Because, like, they're like micro machine little guys, you know? Oh, speaking of Transformers, I also have the little Transformers. So we have Decepticons, Starscream, and then Bumblebee and Optimus Prime. I don't know what's going on with Kobe. I guess she just wanted to say hi. She's like, hi. Come here, Cokes. You want to show them your eyebrows? Come on. She's so pretty with her new little eyebrows. Anyways, so I have the little Transformers, little micro machines, but not micro machines. Like, probably could get in trouble for somebody that I said micro machines when they're Jada Nano. Okay, I also have, it's the Batman collection, which, again, I thought these were super cool. So, this is old school Batman. Batman and Robin, way back when. The classic series that all of our dads, like, watched when we were growing up. We did, too. Like, I'm not trying to lie and just, like, blame it on my dad, but, like, seriously, like, Batman was on, like, and you watched it, and pow, I need to figure out how to do, like, pow, smash, bang, wouldn't that be awesome? Just another thing to distract me. I'd be like, oh, what's that say? Oh, pow. Whatever. Okay, so Batman and Robin, and then I also have, it's the collection of the Batman movie, which, again, I remember watching this too. Like, I think, personally, I really liked Michael Keaton as Batman. I think he was my favorite Batman. Like, obviously, classic Batman. I can't think of names tonight. I never can think of names. But we have the Batmobile. We have the Penguin Duck. And then we also have Mr. Penguin, the Penguin Ride. I'm really grumpy. A couple weeks ago, I saw the Penguin Funko Pop. I really wish I got it. Like, I think that was, like, he would have looked so cool. I did get the Funko Pop, the Riddler. And I got Catwoman too, but I already sold Catwoman. The Riddler, I haven't even posted yet. But it's not little. We can't talk about it. Just don't. Why? Why? Why did I even bring that up? But, you know. Okay. More little stuff. Little stuff. That's my little voice. But it was actually kind of, like, annoying and screechy. Like, anyways. Nope. I was about to ramble. About to squirrel off into, like, that squirrely dimension. Okay. So, these are my little Disney toys that I also have. These are also up on eBay auction. I want to say I've got them, like, starting bid $5. Maybe $6. I don't know. But I think these are really cool. It's actually pretty heavy. They are die cast. But I have the Queen of Hearts, Can you see Queen of Hearts? I have Scrooge McDuck. I have Gizmo Duck. I have Lilo. And Cheshire Cat. Cheshire Cat. Like, I don't know. I just, like, can you see his smile? It's just like your smile, like, just screams happiness and just craziness. And, like, anyways, Scrooge McDuck. And, like, who the heck doesn't know somebody who's, like, the Queen of Hearts lady? She was so crazy. Okay. Anyways, more little. We're talking little. You know what else? I forgot. I have a little Woody in my pants. What? Little Woody. I don't know where his little Woody cowboy hat went, but I have a little Woody. This guy is not for sale. I just like him because then I can say I have a little Woody. Because we all. No, I can't say we all want a little Woody. We don't. But maybe. Everybody wants a Woody. Because, like, if you have Buzz Lightyear, you need Woody, right? That's what I'm thinking. Plus, who didn't see Toy Story? Anyways, totally off subject. Totally squirreling there. Anyways, here's the back. Did I show you that? But more little things. Okay, so Star Wars or He-Man? Okay. We're just gonna... It's He-Man. So these are my little Funkos. My little He-Man. My little She-Ra. And I have a little Skeletor. I would say they're little keychains, but they're not really little, but they're still decent size. I have these on eBay right now too. These are, I think, super cute. I actually have a Wonder Woman on my keychain and considering putting a She-Ra on my keychain, but she's pretty cool. And, like, she's got blonde hair. Or, like, I don't know if you noticed, like, I have blonde hair. Yeah, you probably noticed because I kind of am like that stereotypical blonde sometimes, but I am really smart. I really am. Obviously, because I have a mask on. So you guys don't know my identity. Yeah. I think that's smart. I'm protecting my family. I have a mask. My kids aren't embarrassed. My husband's not embarrassed. I'm not embarrassed, but sometimes I am embarrassed when my buddies see this and then go, what the heck were you rambling about last night? Like, slow down. Okay. I will be slower. And don't get me wrong. I appreciate the tips. I appreciate the feedback. But at the same time, I was like, God, I don't know if I can slow down. I think I have a piece of my ponytail. Or maybe a piece of my little mustache. That's why I wear the mask. Protect me from the mustache. There is a hair somewhere. Somewhere. I really do like this song. Okay, anyways, I have more littles. I have a little Chewbacca. I have a buddy who does Chewbacca's impression, like, so perfect. His name is Nick. But I just love him. But anyways, he does an awesome Chewbacca. Listen to my voice. Was I trying to be Chewbacca for a minute? Like, what was that all about? I couldn't even try. I wish I could. That would be cool. I can do E.T. though. You guys know E.T., right? I hope you know E.T. If you don't know E.T., you should talk to your parents. Ask them to show you the movie E.T. Like, it's a bittersweet movie, but I feel like it is a classic. Like, it's E.T. I should try to find E.T. Funko. I should totally try to find an E.T. Funko. Or even a keychain.
E.T. Funko.
What do you think? Cheesy? I would try it again for you, but now my throat's super dry. Gotta give it a minute. As I've gotten older in life, it's not as easy to just bring ET out. Anyways, back to Star Wars. Oh, I see. Squirrel much? Okay, I have a little Chewbacca, and then I have a little Darth Vader. I also have a little Princess Leia, too. Right now, I have Chewbacca up, to be honestly. I don't have Darth Vader, which I don't know why. I don't. Because the Darth Vader looks really cool. Can you see Darth Vader? I don't know if you can see him. You know, it'd be super cool. I said his little lightsaber was glowing. I'm sorry, I was whispering that. But it wouldn't be so cool if that glowed. It would glow. It'd be cool if it would glow. That's probably the proper way. If any of you are teachers or your parents are teachers, how do you say that? It'd be cool if it glowed. Glowed? It's definitely not glued, because that would be weird if if it glued. Like, anyways, whatever. So those are some of my little toys. Oh! I didn't even show you guys the treasure I got yesterday. Yeah, it was yesterday. Okay. Hello. Sorry, that was like super close up. I found a Guardians of the Galaxy. Look at this. Okay, so it's little Groot. See? I'm Groot. And then it's a little Volkswagen Bug. I think this is pretty cool. It has more of that super tiny writing. See that writing? Like, seriously. Okay, I'm gonna try to focus it. Is it focused? Can you read it? Wait, what the heck, man? I just hope it doesn't say, like, some message I'm supposed to really know. Like, don't pinch your fingers in the door, you know? Like, I would probably totally pinch my fingers in the door. But if I read this tiny writing that nobody can read, I would be like, okay, I can't pinch my fingers in the door. Anyways, I think it's pretty cool. I also have same Jada Nano Hollywood Rides, bigger version of the Mystery Machine with Shaggy and Scooby, which again, super cool. I had somebody who messaged me, oh, I want to buy this. I'll buy it now, da-da-da, whatever. Never came through. So it's still up for auction, and it's pretty cool. I do also, sorry, another close-up. I'm still learning camera, okay, guys? Okay, so this is getting tight on me now. Not tight, but I think when I leaned up, leaned back, I leaned on my cape and it's like, come on now. Maybe I'll just untie it a little bit. Oh my God, I can breathe. I can breathe. Okay. Anyways, so I do have a DeLorean, which is really cool that if you push a little button, it lights up. We're going to talk to that on like a Back to the Future night. I've decided we need a Back to the Future tonight because I've got some cool DeLoreans. I got like mini DeLoreans or little, since we're honoring my little man, little DeLoreans from the Back to the Futures. And then I have DeLoreans. Then I also have Marty McFly Funko. Stay tuned. I'll show you that. I'll show you that next time. Like I said, come back. Come back for Back to the Future. I swear. Sometimes it's like, okay. Not as cool. Like, why am I not seeing it as cool? Is that cooler? Cooler now? Anyways. I think the biggest problem is the angling right there. There you go. Yeah. I had to try with Mikey because, like,
to.
I don't remember trying Mikey last time. I'm like, I should take them all and just do it each time. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm rambling again, so I'm going to let you go. I'm going to go give my boy, my little man, kiss goodnight, and I think I am going to go to bed too. It's been a long day. Yeah. But I will talk to you guys later. You guys have a wonderful night, and keep making your mama proud. Bye, guys.